Well, let's see. Have you been waiting this maybe since Pyeongchang for this?
Since I was born.
So, how excited were you coming up that last stretch knowing you were going to win?
Yeah, it was very, very emotional. I've never been in such a situation to get to very close to the finish line with some advantage. So, I had a little time to wave it with my hands. It was really great. The race was very hard, especially when I came to the shooting range as the leading guy. To shoot on number one, when you are not used to it, it's a special pressure. But I think with one mistake, I got myself out. The last shooting, I was more relaxed because I was not alone on the shooting range. I like this competition on the shooting range. I like the shootouts. The fastest and the luckiest man gets out.
Did you feel that Andy was a little tired today? Because he seemed to struggle at times on the track.
Yeah, I didn't think so much about Andy because he had, from the start, he had Martin. They could run together, and I was always alone, always running alone, which takes a little bit more power than if you have some wind coverage. But I tried to do my best. I tried to pace myself from the beginning. My plan was to shoot clean, prone shootings, and just stay in front of the race. And then I knew that standing shooting, everything could happen. And I'm even more confident in my shooting standing. I missed two shots, but in the end, it was enough to get into the battle for the tournament.
One final question. What did Jurosz have to say at the finish?
Yeah, he was very happy. I think he was shaking a little bit, so he must be very, very packed with emotion.
Okay, thanks. Congratulations.
Thank you.